Okay, Tchaikovsky, number four. I'm lowering this a bit. So, I'm picking sections from movements that are particularly difficult, and I try to, or I'm practicing them to the best of my ability, whatever I can, using whatever ideas I come up with. So, there's plenty of spots to choose from. So some of them are obviously in the for orchestral auditions in the lists of excerpts that are required. So I'm choosing from these so just to have some help how to make this decision. So I think I'll do today the first movement, rehearsal numbers H and K. So in case you want to see what it looks like, it's like this. So the first thing that noticeable is it has five, how do you say, the accidental sharps, five sharps. So it's written in F sharp major or D sharp minor. I don't know. Perhaps, I mean, it has lots of chromatics, so who can tell? And it has this particular rhythm, like that also appears all the time, like da di dum pa di dum pa di dum pa da dum pa da dum pa da dum pa da dum. So it has a kind of syncopic feeling, so the main beat should not be heavy, but so ta da pa da pa da pa. So that's also not so easy. So the beats are always on the upbeat, and then it's quite high, maybe not as high as part of the first, of the fourth movement, but it goes up to, I don't know if I can even read these notes, like C sharp or D sharp or something. Maybe the highest one I can see here is C sharp. So anyway, so to prepare for that, I think I'll just play some scales in this rhythm, and I'm also doing this with a metronome, so I can, because it's very easy if you play it, to get into the rhythm of ta da dum ta da dum ta da dum ta da dum. But then it's actually like, it's more like it has to have the feeling of being offbeat. So let's try. I have not played anything, so I don't know how it will turn out. I've not played anything today, so I'll just try with a metronome setting perhaps of 60 or something for a beat. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba- Okay, it's certainly sub-tempo, but I don't care right now. One thing after the other. The other thing is it starts with a big accelerando, and I'm also not doing that. And then all the dynamics are forte fortissimo, so that's also not going to happen here. So just the rhythm and the five sharps. So check how I want the fingering for F sharp. Practice F sharp scales yesterday. What fingering I used? Something different. I'm sure I did something different that made more sense. I don't know. So I'm not messing with it. Just starting with a one octave scale. So it's not the right emphasis. Okay, already I'm lost. So the rhythm is already proving difficult. Okay. Okay. So I also wanted to do a I don't have to go that high. Not really secure, but anyway, kind of wanting to start this song. Okay. Okay, so I have these shifts and I don't really hear the G. So I have hearing this. It's C sharp, E, and then G, so it's diminished. I'm doing too many things at once, so I'm looking at the notes now and then later at the rhythm. Sure. sharp. Changing. Putting in some fingerings for these chromatics. I have to decide. I still want to work on the first two lines. Something is wrong here. One whole step too high. This is G. as one whole step, not a half step. Actually putting the metronome to eighths. With a metronome, but if I want to give the rhythm with my foot, I'm off. Pa da da pa da da pa da da pa. I'm approaching this backward. Strange, that's this one time he changes the note on the second eighth. Thank you. So I keep telling myself, if I only concentrate, I will play this correctly, but it kind of doesn't work. So I think I go back to playing this separately. Intonation. Thank you. really. So I'm playing this with metronome, but even slower. Like 56. Okay, that was better. Taking these divisions of into three out. Getting a feel for the rhythm and also for the melody. Thank you. touching this G. Step, but the G was okay, I think. Right neighborhood intonation wise. So I'm going up to 66. Trying still faster. I think maybe tempo is not such a big problem here. 72. Thank you. scissors. C double sharp. Okay. I'm going down to like 66 and then try to play the whole thing through. summer.
I think I'll leave it with that for today.